Fucking nerd! Stupid bitch, how fuck your papers? Fucking dweeb.
Fuck, you're rejected.
Shut up. Okay, guys, attention! Class, attention! Please make sure you guys are reading over the question before you answer. Please! Please, guys! There's no need to rush. These questions are so easy, guys. Like, guys, there's no need to rush, alright? Please make sure you guys are reading over the questions before you answer.
Disrespect Skibidi Toilet.
Yes, I did. But you don't understand.
Why? Why did you do this?
He just has L-Riz.
He's a Sigma. You don't think he's a Sigma?
Mike?
You stop watching YouTube shorts. Now you have a Riz. You aren't even a Sigma.
I'm an even bigger Sigma.
Skibidi Toilet is the Alpha. He's more Sigma than anyone.
Not bigger than me.
Can't. Skibidi Toilet mogs you.
No, he doesn't. Aiden Ross and Kai. Shanit both ratioed him.
Never Riz me ever again.
It's like he stopped his video to take pictures of it. Ooh. Whoa! Coaches, show that clip right there. Show that exact clip. Ooh. Ooh, push cross. Uh-oh. To the left.
Flight, you just instant replayed and slow-mo this down.
Great move, bro.
That's the most flight thing in the entire universe. To slow-mo moving, and it's a bridge.
He literally slow-moed it and bricked it, bro.
I really like Eddie.
And what do you like about Eddie?
It's Eddie! A big goofball!
Merry Christmas!
Sir, please stop. You need to stop. There are children. Please stop.
Merry Christmas!
Stop! Hey, that's not enough.
Shit!
Michael? And now give it some razzle-dazzle.
That's my mom.
If LeBron were a slave, he would be my first round pick.
What?
Luka scores it while two dudes came in his mouth.
Huh?
He knows how to handle the balls in his face.
You gotta be out of your cotton picking mind. Westbrook slams it home.
And he pulled the trigger on that shot. Just like how his dad pulled the trigger on himself.
Get the fuck out.
Shit!
Hi.
Mom said a rapper died in this house, so I'm just gonna see with my Ouija board. If there are any spirits here, make yourself available. What the fuck? I swear I'm not doing that.
Come on, buddy. We're going upstairs.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Drink, swalla, la, la. Drink, swalla, la, la. Swalla, la, la. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah.
Say hi.
Hello, what's your name?
Wendy, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Please help, my owner touches me in weird ways.
Hey, no, 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 no.
He always tries to...
He makes me lick peanut butter off of his naked body.
That is not true. I get it, don't worry.
This dude always tries to make me look bad. It's not true.
I believe you, don't worry.
I'm edging right now.
Aram sam sam, aram sam sam, guli 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 ra.
Dude, are those nurses' shoes?
Yeah, they're your mom. Your mom does happen to be a nurse, and she helps sick people get better. Can't wait to tell everybody the new Chinese kid wears nurses' shoes.
Walter's not wearing Jordans either.
He doesn't need to, he's black. That's like built-in Jordans.
Do you know why I pulled you over?
Cause I was at the stop sign for too long?
Yeah, what's up with that? Why was you just sitting there?
I was just waiting for it to turn green.
I feel it's better than running through it. Where you headed?
I'm headed home.
Okay, where you live?
With my parents.
Okay, and where do your parents live?
They live with me.
Okay, and where do you all live?
We all live together.
Okay, so where's your house?
It's next to my neighbor's house.
Hey, where's your neighbor's house?
Ooh, you wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Next to my house.
Step out the car, please.
I'm going to jail?
Yep.
Can 1 million capybaras defeat 10,000 fucking T-Rexes? Comment down who will win. Let the battle begin. Shit is about to get real. Give this account a follow if you enjoy this battle. This is getting too long. I might have to nuke some motherfuckers.
Primera chamba, me acuerdo el día que de la chamba yo me enamoré. Mi viejo llegó sonriendo, me dijo que yo ya chambié.
Damn, I messed up. We gotta go ball.
Oh, shit.
You made fun of my drip, you disrespected Skibbity Toilet. You ratioed my tweet and you didn't even seem sorry.
That ratio was the best thing that ever happened to you.
Don't riz me. Don't come by Ohio. We're done.
Wait, so let's just
stop and analyze what's just happened there.
But what about my sister? Was she even a girl? Is she hot?
Whoa, hey, she's just 14.
Above 14, she's ready for cream.